Hey, yo, my name is Doc, and I'm here with somebody special. You see, everybody has a story, but not quite like this one. It's a story of trial and tribulation, heartache and pain, pain that runs so deep. You know what I'm saying? Well, enough said. There's somebody I'd like to introduce to you. Hey, Kyle Buckley, talk to him.
Growing up hungry, man shut in the fridge, looking at my shoes, wishing I was them other kids. Money given to me and then taken back. Told to walk in here by my father and he said don't look back. Feeling hopeless, I saw that door was open. So I walked up inside that bathroom and I called my mama smoking. But I still love her, and who am I to judge her? And lately I've been going through my own trouble. Back up in them clubs that I wouldn't return to them. They be like, Carl, man, I thought you had that word in you. Found out the leaders in my church was telling lies. A bunch of hypocrites dressed up in disguise. So many things I'm learning and seeking to understand. So confused and it's hard to trust the heart of man. And last night, like MLK, I had a dream. My homie Ray told me, Vino, stay focused, pursue your dreams. Blind leading the blind, claiming they got the truth. That's why I keep it moving, cause they ain't got the proof. The drama's popping, you hear them gunshots. And when the lungs stop, that's when the fun stops. This for my homie Kenny and my brother Spank. I'm going hard, man, I still got more left in the tank. Sipping on my drink. Talking about the future. I know some mothers that would've chose jail for their son if they knew the future. Talking to the shorties, trying to put some sense in them. I know they won't listen, but I still gotta give my gift to them. And like the media, they spread lies and rumors. I can feel it in the air, I'm blowing up like a tumor. Been cut the braids, now I rock the fade. Been going hard since Luda. Luda. Chris came out. The flow is unusual. They say I'm unusual because I think deeply. What I spit is so sincere. If not, then I won't preach it. And when the ink spills, that's just my blood leaking. These are my emotions. I wear them on my sleeve.